Hi, I'm Tom de Godoy, CTO and co-founder of DataRobot. I'm going to talk about what is automated machine learning. Machine learning is a method of modeling data in order to make predictions. It happens in two steps like this. First, there's pre-processing. That's about transforming this raw data into something that an algorithm can use. And then the modeling step, which is applying the algorithm to this transformed data. It's usually made in two stages. Stage one, learn from historical data, so the algorithm can learn patterns that are then used later. And then stage two, this is applied to new data in order to make predictions. In pre-processing, two main things happen. First, features are created in order to extract maximum information from that raw data. And then in the selection step, we reduce that to the most important features. In modeling, two main things happen. First, you have to select which algorithm to use, and then tuning that model to get optimal performance on these features. To automate this process, I have to define a modeling blueprint as the combination of pre-processing and modeling, because you have to recognize that the choice of algorithm also influences your choice of feature creation and feature selection. They are interrelated. Every step that's inside of this box is completely automated, from the algorithm selection to algorithm tuning, feature creation, and feature selection. And this, of course, makes this whole process a lot faster and a lot easier. And that allows you to actually test many different choices of algorithms. And that's actually a key part of automated machine learning. To be successful, many algorithms must be tested to discover which one works best for the data. In addition, all the output is standard. All the predictions are always in the same format, no matter what model is used. And with a standard interface to all blueprints, the person supervising this does not need to be an expert on every machine learning algorithm, because every algorithm will look the same in this automated machine learning platform. And finally, many data types are supported by this. Blueprints will be matched to the data, and the right types of blueprints that are adequate to that data will be tested. And that's it. That's the definition of automation machine learning.